Hello everyone and welcome back. As a quick recap, in the last episode we mixed resin with pearl white pigment to do pores on both teak crosscuts. In one we were going for a slightly less opaque look, and in the other we were going for more of an opaque look. So let's take a look and see how they worked. So on our first crosscut, I'm really happy with how this all turned out. We went for a slightly opaque look and I added some texture by doing some fire blasting with a blowtorch on the pigment. Really happy with how this looks. Exactly how I wanted it. With this one, it was a little different story. The pour went great. It looked exactly how I wanted it, but overnight some resin leaked out, and if you take a close look, it is not flush with the top of the wood. It found a way to leak out, and I lost about an eighth of an inch. So I sanded this down, removed the dams, took a look at the sides, which actually I think look really good. So my task now will be to remix some resin and go for the look I was originally going for on this very top layer. So my next steps are to rebuild dams and place them on the crosscut that we're doing a repour for. I'll mix some resin along with some pearl white pigment, and hopefully I can achieve the look I'm going for. We'll let it cure for 24 hours and we'll have a look. Thanks for watching.